Carl once again with more Darksiders Genesis. You have to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. For content, title, talkative, Carl. We'll discombobulate him, trying to find Romo rhetoric, but Bulls are stopped up and it's like stupid weather. I'm hoping it gets hot soon. Weather's just affected. Finish in boom. Still for a long while for the next. But perfectly fine, that's just my nose is stopped up, so I'm sound weird. Back into this game. That's where we left off. Absent behind us. How's everybody doing, by the way? Enjoying the walkthrough? As other people are part finished, but. Yeah, some of the stuff I was wanting to. Videos done for you guys and just start my channel. I want to wrap up Overwatch. I'm being, but I got the Mardi Gras costume for Ash and I'm trying to earn some wins. I can really get it, but. Looking at that video, with the character stuff that I like.
This can't be here.
Hmm? What troubles you?
Nothing. Just some old junk.
You look as though you've seen a ghost.
But drop it, okay? Let's just find something to kill. Speak of the devil. Stay dead.
Burn of Avaris. Hold on for that.
What do you make of that pedestal? Gotta do something important.
Likely it's a trap.
Ugh, you've always gotta be a downer. Look on the bright side for once, brother. We got lucky.
That's me.
Yep, that definitely was a trap. And the world is a dark and terrible place.
electrical one.
Quiet. You're never quiet.
Maybe I just got nothing to say.
You found something among the Horde.
There are things. Things from before. When the world made more sense.
You must erase what came before. Remember your duty.
Do you even feel anything anymore?
Strife. You are distracted. Steal yourself, and let's keep moving.
You're right. No more distractions.
To the battle!
left off now. Alright, what's that? I looked this up. I know what I'm supposed to do. by the chest back there.
Pressure on the pedestal, and I'll slide it off.
Wait, I'm not like this.
Yeah, just keep your giant paw right there. Just like that. Almost.
Show yourself, Maman. You cannot hide from the Council's justice.
Damn it, Warp! You let go of the... I guess we're taking the long way back.
That hit me.
Ah!
can't escape me!
Legion Siege Master, Home Skin, damage taken by 10% while active, Caltrop by 20%. This whole time I didn't do this. Wow. Words that you collect from enemies and Volgrim can be slotted to activate unique augmentations that present life and more. There are two types of creature cores. Minor, drop from a swollen enemy. Major, which drop from fossil. Effects of a creature core can vary, but you will generally get the biggest bonuses. Alright, press A to select the glowing key slot. That will power all connected slots. Select a slot, you will open the of course, fall into one of these three categories: attack, rank, or health. Match the creature points category with less than magic points, which increases the corresponding stats on both strife and war while at war. But in the book of wild soul, gain magic. Play and which they borrow up. That has an effective level, which Digicore is slotted and active. The connected slots will become powered. Activating creature cores as power in powered slots will continue the chain, allowing you to greatly enhance your stats and abilities. Press X to remove the creature core. Also powered. don't see no other trail. Oh, there we go. I did not realize this. I was wondering what the heck the Greasy Cross is gonna do.
Come on! Get out here, you greedy little bastard!
These artifacts, they're from Eden. How could Maman have these?
Lucifer. Has to be.
But Eden was sealed off after we left.
Yeah, it was.
This appears to be some kind of map rune. Perhaps it could tell us where Maman has gone.
Bet Volcom could make sense of it. I hate how useful he is.
Back to Volgrim. Here too. Good. Oh, got a lot of souls and a lot of coins.
Mamon eludes us, cunning devil. In his hoard, we found relics stolen from Eden. Somehow, Lucifer must have found a way to enter it. This is troubling. Eden was sealed after the Nephilim invasion. Powerful artifacts linger amid the ashes, but they've been safely out of reach. Perhaps until now.
I will have to do further research. If Lucifer has found a way into Eden, the Scrying Eye will reveal his methods.
We've found this map. These scribbles make any sense to you?
Interesting. It seems Maman possesses another vault, larger and even more well hidden. These scribbles have given us its location.
We will force the truth from Maman's lips and show him the cost of dealing with Lucifer. Horsemen, while you fancy yourselves impressive, you both have more to give. Much more.
Oh, motivational speech. Hold on, let me grab a drink.
The Council granted you power, but with limits. I can remove those limits to a degree, but you must sense it within yourselves as well. You are bound to your past and to your guilt. This gives the Council a vessel to restrain you, to suppress that which lies within, the chaos, the inner riot.
I was joking about the speech, by the way.
Silence! What did you do? You feel pain, however, I did not inflict it.
Explain yourself.
I merely opened the door to your inner conflict, your hate, anger, power. You feel it and can thus use it properly.
How?
You will see soon enough. As your rage builds, your potential can now be reached. Its potential you will need to defeat Mammon and other masters that await.
Damn! Why do I feel a sudden urge to kill everything I see?
I'm sure the Council will be very pleased.
Anarchy form. Strife transforms into his. Restful chaos. That's what his ultimate form is. Flexible. Classic illustration of what the Reaper looks like. And I guess Anarchy is what. I was curious what his ultimate form looks like. Like a Gatling gun instead of a normal. Never mind.
Let's deal.
Access self origin.
I hear you'll be having some fun.
And we'll end the video right here. Get back, I will definitely tell you guys about it. So, thank you all for joining me. Bye for all the good stuff. And hey. hear you guys.